Noah! At last! I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment. Patience, brother. Guard yourself well. Almost there, brother. No, brother, step into the cart. The handbrake, brother, release it and come down. Greetings, brother. And so we meet at last. You are to be commended for avoiding my traps, the work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines. As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly. Follow me, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground. Over here, brother. Return to your true nature. Woe betide thee, child. I remember your true face. Stay close to me, brother. To thee. Let me end your torment. Look out! I think no worse of me. Hold the gate! Go quickly. Farewell, brother. I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of lights illuminate your path. Look to your own salvation.
Thank you. Winston's been hit.
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable. Gordon Freeman. It's incredible you made it. We've been getting communications from Alex. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me. It's Leon. We're all clear. And I've got Gordon Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. I've been on the line with Alex. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
Eli Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Alex, it's Leon. And I've got Gordon Freeman with me.
Gordon, you made it to Ravenholm. Thank God. I need your help. They've taken my father. He's been taken to Nova Prospect. The Vortigaunts tracked the ship that made off with him and Judith Mossman. While the trains are still running, I'm going to hitch a ride. Here's where you come in, Gordon. I need you to make your way along the coast until you get to Nova Prospect. It used to be a high-security prison. It's something much worse than that now. But I think it's still easier to sneak in than to break out.
You wanted to take the coast road? You won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
That's why I called you, Leon. I was hoping you still had the scout car we left with you last summer. The one my dad rigged with the Tau cannon.
Yeah, good idea. Hold on a sec. Norco? Bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it.
Will do. I just finished mounting an ammo crate on the back.
Good timing. Okay, Alex, we're all set.
Thanks, Leon. Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot where the trains unload. Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospect. Bye for now.
Bye, Alex. Okay, Doc. Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort. Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers. You'll stand a fair chance against the antlions. I'll radio ahead to let the next base know you're coming. That map is out of date, but you can still see more or less the route to Nova Prospect. Can't vouch for the road, though. We've lost touch with some of the outposts. Shorepoint to NLO. Shorepoint to New Little Odessa. Come in, Odessa. Do you read?